Good Monday morning, December 30th. I'm here at the nest. It's 6:35. I got here a little after 6. M15 and Harriet have vocalized a couple of times since I've been here. Short vocals. Hard to hear them over this morning's traffic. Looks like we're going to have a pretty sunrise later. Sky's already getting some color. Still pretty dark, even for the morning light. Harriet's taking care of E14 in the nest. M15 is perched above the nest on an outer branch. Harriet's up. Morning, Mom. Don't know if she's walking around the nest or maybe feeding E14. She might be feeding. Time for a little breakfast. I'm stretching his wing. And a P.S. And he turns. And turns again, right after he roused and fluffed his feathers. M's just perched in the outer branch, watching the area. Morning, M. Might be finished feeding. There's the pretty morning sky. 7 a.m. Almost sunrise. 10 more minutes. Pretty. Be safe and careful, Liam. He's not gonna stay directly across the road. He's gonna go southeast to the river, probably. Love you. Mom's taking care of E14. Can just see her head pop up. Brooding E14.
You can see up through all the crystal.
Yeah. Her head's up. At E14. Flapping her wings. We might be able to see her feeding the baby. I see the baby moving. Hi, 14. Mommy's moving. Yeah. Oh. You were just a little taller and the rails were a little shorter, it'd be better. But soon. So exciting. Maybe the footage will come out even better. It's hard for me to see on this little screen while I'm recording. Mm-hmm. See him?
Mm-hmm.
aerate a little bit. Move the nest materials, pull it up. In the nest bowl. I'm covering E14. It's a little after 8. Mom's watching the territory and brooding E14. It's cloudy. She probably can see M, and we can't. Pond. We haven't seen them sit there for a while. That's where they always used to sit. M15 turned again. And again. Turned halfway. Looking all different ways. M comes over. Here's Mom. The attic. and just left. Should be coming. Here comes him. There he is. Back to the nest tree. There goes Harriet. To the pasture snag. Time for mom's break. Yay, break time, mom. I'm still in the attic. Down to the nest. And I'm going to take care of E14 while mom takes a break. Em's either gonna eat or prepare something for E14. There's mom. There's them, he just left. Yeah, must have taken one of the Nestovers. Yeah. Took a Nestover. Going to eat it on the pond snag. There goes Harriet. Back to the nest. She's drying out. To the nest with the nest over. Maybe it was just full of flies and cleaned it up. Could be. Eagles are pretty smart. He's going back again. Back to the tree. He's deferring. Did you drop it? Well, I must have gone to the pond for a drink. Mom's still drying out on the attic branch. That E14 is sleeping. There he comes. cutting grasses. Yep. There we go, big bunch of grasses. Oh, nice. He's moving all sorts of stuff around. M to the veranda. In the attic. Outer attic. There's M. Perched above the nest. Okay, you two, I suppose you're not settled. You're having a ambitious day so far, cleaning up the nest, watching your territory, drying out from the damp weather and the rains we've had lately. I'm going to go home, but I'll be back again soon. Maybe we can see E14 through the peephole better next time. I only saw movement. I love you both. Be safe and be careful today. Goodbye, little one. I love you too. Stay tucked in the nest. I'll be back to see everybody in a few days.